Jai Gurudevan, good morning children. I am Vidya Vidhi, art and craft teacher. Welcome to new academic year. I hope you are staying safe children. Let's we move on in class. Now we are going to learn about 1. Wall hanging flowers. Shall we start children? For this we need material children. Color papers and white paper, glue, thermocol balls, scissor, then small stick, pencil, then 1 rupee coin. Shall we start children? Take the white color paper, using stick, keep the corner, roll the paper. To make the stick, and apply the glue and paste it. Now our stick is ready. The same way you can make here 5 more sticks. Now our stick is ready. Then keep the sticks in the vertical line. After that, now paste the glue horizontal line. Like that. Like this. Now our wall hanging is ready. Next, now we are going to make the flower children. Take one small square paper, then you fold, do like that. After you fold like this, again you fold, do like this, finished after, then take the 1 rupee coin, keep it here, draw the line, curve line, draw like that, after you cut the curve line. Then open the flower like that. Now one cut the petals. Next, apply the glue and paste it. Fold like this, then take the scissor and two like that, one by one, then inside the glue paste one thermocol ball. After we make the one leaf, take one small paper, green color paper, keep it like that and fold do like this. You draw the leaf in standing line, then draw like that. You draw like this, after you draw like that, you cut the leaf. Now our leaf is ready and paste it. Now our flower is ready. The same way you can make the 8 flower children. Now our all the flower is ready children. Then take the hanging and apply the glue. Paste the all the flower children. Like that. After completing, now our wall hanging flower is ready children. Are you enjoyed today's class children? I hope you all enjoyed. Okay, we will meet next section children. Jai Gurudevan. Thank you children.